we have the opportunity to interview to Margaret Cassidy, the Vice President of International Program at NIB Show, which is great opportunity to know. Please, if you let us know, what means by NIB Show?
Thank you. I'm delighted to be here. My name is Margaret Cassidy, and I'm representing the NAB Show, National Association of Broadcaster Shows. It's an event, a business-to-business event, that encompasses everything necessary to create content. The show focuses on content creation, content management, and content distribution. So everything is under one roof. There are over 500 different educational sessions. There are 1,800 exhibitors bringing products and technologies to the floor. 102,000 business professionals from over 165 countries. It's an annual event held in April in Las Vegas, and it is the world's largest. The whole world converges and gathers in Las Vegas to determine the future direction of the media and entertainment industry.
Okay, this is one of the best shows, or the biggest. And let us now an invitation for the Hispanic population or speakers, English speakers also, for Minews Colombia. How we can find that shows?
We work with the U.S. Commercial Service here in Bogota, and but we have a website, www.nabshow.com. NABshow.com.
This show is for producers.
And it's in Spanish.
And it's in Spanish, yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Yeah, and this show is for producers or for consumers or for.
No consumers. It's business to business. It's a professional event. It is for producers. It's for programmers. It is. Imagine the industry today. You have film, you have television, you have animation, you have TV telenovelas. It's all created at NAB. The products necessary, the technologies necessary to create that content are all at NAB. The whole world is there.
And please tell us something about the trends on these industries.
The trends? The trends are moving very, very quickly in all areas. I mean, you know, in advertising is one advancement, then technology is another advancement. Well, the trends that we just launched ATSC 3.0, a new television standard. It's a very rapidly growing industry. You have to stay informed, and that's why it's necessary to come to the NAB show.
Why for you is important to come to Colombia and invite us?
Well, you have a wonderful country, and it's always more, it's beneficial to meet face-to-face with some of the people that are interested in this industry. We want Colombia to have a huge presence. We already do have a large contingency from a large group coming from Colombia, but we want to make it larger. You have a lot of content here. You have a lot of content creators here in Colombia. It's a very good industry. So that's why I'm here.
Thank you, Mrs. Margaret.
Thank you.
See you will soon over there.
I hope so, in Las Vegas in April.
Las Vegas, in April.
Cheers.